time when you just went, "Hey guys!" I'm like, "Hey, for me, I got an embarrassing sister."
Why were you recording?
Video for my channel.
Well then, what video would that be?
What's it to you?
Well, I can tell subscribers to go subscribe and watch your new video. If I knew what it was about. Don't bounce my bed. You'll break it. It's already is nearly broken. It's cracking along the side there.
Don't you... I was joking. I've seen how you react. I was like... You're a child abuser! Ow.
As you guys should know, Alicia and I both go back to school tomorrow. Have you done a back to school video yet on your channel?
No, I started recording. This really annoys me. I was starting to... Why are you looking at my bum?!
Because I was looking at you climbing on my bed.
Right. I was going to record a video. Shut up. Stripping.
No, I'm just taking my jacket off.
So I was starting to record a video. I pressed play, and I was like acting like I was recording, but I actually wasn't. But I didn't realise that. And then every time I pressed stop, it would record. Every time I pressed record, it would stop. I'm like, hell no! This is not acceptable. Don't spray.
Ah! Smell of also.
It's gone in my mouth.
Have some stale water. She's run straight to the bathroom. It's not much. Wasn't actually stale water. Keep the water in your mouth.
Jeez.
Alright, bye. As I was saying before Alicia rudely interrupted, Alicia, where's my phone?
I don't know.
Alicia?
What?
Where's my phone?
I don't know.
Alicia, where's my phone?
Where's my phone?
Where is my phone?
I don't know.
Where's my phone?
I don't know!
Where's my phone?
Well,
the bogey monster's not taken it now, has it?
It might have, you never know.
Where's my phone?
I'm going in the living
room. Where's my phone? Where's my phone?
I don't know, I don't like getting recorded when I'm on the living
room. Look, she's staring all the animals.
She's nicked my phone.
She's being so abusive because she got her brand new phone, which is a waste of her time.
Put it on.
No, because you're hugging me. Because you're hugging me. I don't want... I can't. Me.
Don't go on my bed, Alicia. It's nearly broken. Like,
so what I didn't sleep on it, it's probably your weight that's breaking it. Oh, I laugh if you cracked your phone then.
No, because it wouldn't be you. She then pulled it and everything. Problem solved. I did exactly the same to her bed, but then she pulled my hair. Like, yanked my hair. Don't remember what I was going to say. All I remember I was saying is...
You're an abusive person.
Get out of my room. Is, I've been on Twitter, and... And I've been actually getting to know Twitter a bit more. People have been talking to me. Is that my dad? My dad's him. I'm going to go see him.
Hey guys! I'm with Pebbles.
Hello!
So, camera. So we're chilling out here. Chill. We're chilling out in my room. Where's she gone? Come here. Oh, Pebbles. We're chilling out in my bedroom. Come on. Don't you dare bite me. Yeah, you Pebbles. That was the end of that.
So, I think I might record, No, actually I don't have anything to record. I don't have anything to do. Oh yeah, I do. I need to get my uniform ready, so I'm going to switch to my tablet and then I'm going to get all my school stuff ready for what I need tomorrow. And Pebbles will scratch me. So, yep.
And now I'm on my tablet. I have to breathe in because take a deep breath, you know, before you record. Because I click record and then it takes a couple of seconds before it's actually recording. So I'm like, and then I record. So yeah. But that time I just took a breath too deep. I need to get my stuff ready for tomorrow. This is my new school bag. Ooh! It looks like these. Do, do, do. What's that white thing? No idea. I got it from Trespass. That needs to come off. So I'm going to find a way of getting that off. Piece of plastic that's pointlessly there. Don't understand. Get my uniform first. So, I'm going to grab this t-shirt, this one here, just a plain polo t-shirt. I'm going to fold it up nicely. How do I do it? I don't have a clue how to fold it. Turn it over, see if that makes a difference. Fold in one side. I have no idea how to fold. Fold in the other side. And then fold that up twice. No, once. Ta-da! Folded it. Nicely. I need a skirt, my green skirt. Should I use this one? What size is this one? Yeah. Skirts are easy to fold. And then I need to grab my jumper. need to grab a pair of tights. I don't remember where I put them. Found them. Make sure these ones are how I hold them. Jumper there, my polo t-shirt there, my skirt, and then I got my tights. And then there's my fancy phone. La la la. Hey guys, I'm going to end it early today because my tablet is about to die and I still need to edit this. And I've not really done anything. I've packed my bag and I'll probably do a full in-depth video on my other channel as soon as I actually have settled into school for the first couple of days, weeks, anyhow. But then I have to do like a in-depth thing of what's in my school bag, just so it's like a back to school video. And hopefully I'll try and get it up within like, I'm going back tomorrow, so it's Wednesday tomorrow. Then I'll have 3 days in school and then I'll try and record it on the weekend. And yeah, but I'm just watching Emmerdale at the moment, so I'll leave it here. Remember to like this video if you did, subscribe to my channel, follow me on all my social media, which include Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. Have I got any more? Vine. Have I got any more? Don't even remember. But yeah, remember to follow me on everything. The links are all in the description except for the Twitter and the Vine because I've not actually added that into the description yet. But as of today, I'm gonna go. Bye!